Hello everybody, welcome back to Skyrim, a modded version. We're still in the same place we ended the last episode. We're waiting to go into the mine. Soljun's sinkhole. I think this could be a decent size dungeonish thing, this sinkhole. Who knows, we'll find out. Let's go in. I think the plan is going to be do this sinkhole. That will probably take up this episode, unless it's a really short one, which I doubt very much. What's in that? Shovel. Don't want that, do we? Ooh, monster straight away. What's going on here? Oh, I see. Hello. Sinkhole where we go up, okay.
What's on your mind?
I'll put that away for a minute then. What's going on here? Potion of healing, we'll take that. Linen wrap, we'll take that. Use them for crafting, don't we? What's that noise?
I'm right behind you.
Right, okay. Let's see what's in here then, shall we? There's bound to be something. Oh, hang on a minute, I remember something about this. Is that water at the bottom of there?
I really enjoyed my studies at the temple. The deacons encouraged us to learn about the world so that we might better serve Lord Donwood.
Alright, okay. Do you think we'll survive that? Shall we? Or shall we? I don't think there's any other way down, or is there? Let's have a quick look around before we do that. I mean, why is this over here for a starter? There's our passageway behind
yes,
it.
Yes, I'm listening.
I don't think so.
I'm right behind you.
What have we got here then? Shovel? No. Oh, yeah, we'll take that. And we'll definitely take that. And the mead. Okay, so it's looking like we do have to jump down into that hole. I'm not seeing anything else, any levers
right
or anything.
You.
I do remember for somewhere in the annals of my memory lapsed brain that I did jump down there many, many years ago. But I can't remember what the outcome was, so let's stick a little save in, shall we? Here we go. Oh, here we go. Here.
My other womanly assets.
Oh dear. What else we got? Poor meal, take that. We don't want any of the clothes. Ooh, stamina is that? No, magicka. Okay, this is looking very ominous. Okay, we've got to do the two side ones, have we?
The last man belonged in the kitchen.
Yep.
Go back to that knitting. Soon at his words when I punched him into oblivion. I think he must have been eating soup for quite a while after that. Can I bet it wasn't a woman serving it?
That a trap? Yes, it is. You're doing a grand job. Oh, die. Please. Accept him, I'll take that. Anything else? No. Ooh. Accept him. Magic potion. Oh, I don't really use that, but we'll take it anyway. Some very creepy noises going on here. We can hear that, I hope we can. Where are my ghouls? I don't like being on my own. Another trap. There's two ways to go. Yes, let's try this way. Whoa, hello there. What the hell was that? Whoa. He's coming in wherever it is. Hello. Yes, hello. Miss me. Ooh. Have some of that. Shouldn't get blocked up. Block increased, yes, that's what I'd like to see. Looks like we need a little bit of healing here. Potion of health. Try and get in the way of this. Alright, accept him. Take that. Oh, what the hell, take it all. What is that? Ruby of that. Don't want that. Take that. I think we need to make some potions as well. We seem to be a bit low on potions there. Right. Surely this is not the end of this dungeon. What's up this way? Ooh, hello. Great Sword of Binding, Brayheart. Oh, poor Ceres stuck there. Right, what was back the other way then? Let's have a look. Let's try not to miss anything that might be interesting. Let's go back. Where was it? Over here.
What is it?
And there's this way as well, so let's try this way. Where does this lead us? Oh, another chest.
What is it?
Okay, right, well, this isn't the dungeon I thought it was going to be then. I thought it might have gone a lot deeper and we might have discovered something unusual, but we didn't. Right, let's go back this way and we'll move on to our next quest, shall we? Or shall we go and get rid of this one? It might be an idea to do that first, I think. How's the weapon standing up? Does it need recharging? Right, charge. There we go. So then, down we go. And head outside, and we've cleared the sinkhole. I really thought that was going to be a longer dungeon than that.
Got your back.
All right.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
We tunneled into an old crypt. We're warning strangers to keep out.
I hear talk about a regiment coming to clear the crypt, sir.
You did? We were waiting for the Jarl to send an entire regiment to clear that mine. Now we can get back to work. Thank you.
Not a problem. I have moonstone ore to sell. Okay. Really?
See you.
Damn it. 2 coal of moonstone we had. That's not good, is it?
Do you have something to say?
Right. Right, what have we got here now then? I don't want to do that one yet. Which one's this? Can we get near it? No. Statue to Meridia, we need to go there, don't we? Alright, let's have a... Right. Kill leader of Drodok's Redoubt. Where's that one? That's near nowhere. The last scabbard of Akrash to Gaza. Oh, at least we can get near that place. Right, okay, ancient ruins. Let's head there and see if we can go and get this. For whatever it's called. That's pretty. So I was expecting maybe to get one dungeon in. Looks like I might get two in this episode with a bit of luck then. Alright, okay. Oh, hello. What the hell are you? Fucking Draugr. Shouting.
Getting a love to boast.
Come here. Where's he going? Okay, we're going back. I'm not going to chase after him. Go on, Siri. Burn their asses off. Firing at you. bomb me, I'll take that. Take that.
Are there places of higher study in Skyrim besides the college at Winterhold?
Right, so we need to about turn. Is there a way down this way? Whoa, what the hell? Ooh! We have a dragon battle. And I'm slowed. Oh, hello. Armor increase, that's good. You want to come down again? Yes. Oh! These dragon fights are a lot tougher nowadays. Come on, one more hit! Don't roll down the hill. There we go. Jump on horses, shall we? I don't think I've ever done that. Hello, horsey. Let's see if we can find our way down. Sophie's horse summoned. Really? Oh, look at that. To this place then. It's up there. Do we get around the back? Oh, I'll tell you what we'll do. to save us doing all that again. Put a little save in. Right, okay then. Is it this way? Giant spider. Hello.
At least you will die with a knife. Yes, I'm referring to my face and possibly my other womanly assets.
Ah, is that? Hello, who are you? Mercenary. Right, is this the way then? This could well be the way.
Well, not literally, of course.
Ooh, hello. I'm sure it says, you know, in the description of these bears, that unless you disturb them, they won't attack you. That is not my experience at all. They attack as soon as they see you. I'll get anywhere near you. Right, okay. Come on. You can do it.
So cloudy today.
Just the way in? Ooh.
Thought I heard something.
Looks like we're going in, folks.
Yes? Did you want something?
Way too quiet. Okay, this is the courtyard, is it?
Huh? Well, I heard something.
Found you.
Forsworn Ravager. Whoa! Anybody else? Oh, hello. Okay, this is just the same way around, is it? Oh, looks like we dispatched them all. Oh no, there's still one there. Alright, how do we get down to that courtyard again? Okay. Here they are. Hello. There he was. Right.
Really,
really not a very ladylike stance that, you know, Sari. Synergy skill point awarded, okay. What was I going to do? Oh, level up. That's what I was going to do. What shall we take? We need more Magicka. I know we don't use it very much, but there is a specific reason for that. I want more Magicka. That's why we can summon some of the Deirdre. Right, heavy armour. Let's have a look. What are we at? 52 requires 60. Block. 48 requires 60. Deflect arrows. Right, that's not going to work. One-handed, how are we doing with that? Dual flurry. What have we got in here? Bone breaker. Ooh, yes, we'll have that. There we go. Okay, chest. Foot Sunguard Muster. Not even quite sure what are we doing here? Bring the last scabbard of Akrash to Gauza, okay. Mixed unit tactics, we'll take that. Oh, it's right here. Alright, well that's that quest done. What else is happening in here? Let's have a quick shufty, shall we? Hello. Okay, well, it appears not too much else is happening.
What's on your mind?
Okay, well that's two disappointing dungeons then we've done today. Oh dear. Oh well. We shall take this back. Last scabbard. No, that's not the one.
Yes.
Heading to Markarth. It's going to be two quests that we've cleared off the list anyway, so it's a start. maybe I should upgrade my sword to silver. No, it won't be as good as the mace I'm using, I'm sure. Oh, where is she? About to go to bed, I think. Hello.
There's something very
don't
bother
with Tacitus. Useless.
I can't figure out what it is.
Books. Don't know why the Imperials like these so much. This should help the boy, though. Malaketh willing. Here. Let me show you how an orc learns to smith.
Okay.
The most well-known stronghold is Dusnik Yal. Here, I'll mark it down for you.
Okay, thank you.
All right.
I'm right behind you.
Thank you, Sari.
Do you have something to say?
Ooh, okay. Well, at least Sophia has decided to keep her boots on now. Right. Well, we'll call it there then, folks. That's two more quests cleared off. What we're down to now, we've still got an absolute ton to go at. I suppose we should really try and clear them from the bottom. We still haven't finished at Falkreath. Might do that next episode. Why's that gone over there? Is this the people of Falkreath? That's late view. Where's Falkreath? It's there. Okay, let's just fare our way over there, then we're ready for the next episode, I think. And we'll have a look. I might have a look round in the downtime just to see if I can further some of the quests there. We'll see. You're extremely attractive. Of course, they don't use eyes, do they? They rely on their sense of smell and hearing. Right, there we go.
There's something you wanted.
So with that. So, we shall leave until next episode for them, folks. I shall see you then. Let me know anything you want me to do in the comments below. This is Old Grey signing off.